Hey, what's up guys, welcome to Monster Techno's one new episode. And as you can see in the title that I'm going to tell you how you can install iOS on your Android phone. So there are many videos in YouTube, but some videos are fake, some videos are useful and some videos are not useful. So in this video, I'm going to tell you how you can install that iOS on your device. So I hope this will help you and you get the iOS on your device. So things you need to do that. First one, you need to subscribe my channel and like that video. Sorry guys, I'm just kidding you. If you found my videos helpful and useful, then you'd need to like my videos and subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. And now I'm going to tell you the main thing. First, you have to root your device. So guys, if you don't know how to root your device, then simply Google it up and I hope you will find the answer. Next, you must install a custom recovery on your device. So if you don't know what is custom recovery is, then Google it up what is a custom recovery. And other thing, you don't know how to install a custom recovery, then click on the I button in the corner of the video. And I hope there was a video which will help you. Next, you need to download a file from the description. I give it in the description. And next, you have to backup your old OS like system. After that, you are ready to go. So power off your device and now go to the recovery mode. Just press power button and volume up and you are in the recovery mode. So in that recovery mode, you just need to click on wipe and here you have to click on advanced wipe. And here you have to select Delphi cache, cache, data and system. You don't need to click on internal storage or SD card. If you wish, then you can, but that's not fact. Now after that, swipe left and the system will be gone. Now back and back and back. Now click on install and locate the file where you located. After that, click on that file and then swipe to right to install it. Now it is installing the iOS. After installation is completed, just reboot your system. And as you can see, my system logo is changed to Apple's logo. And this boot can take up 50 minutes up to, but I don't know how much it takes. In my case, it takes 50 minutes. So after booting up, you just see that my Android phone is changed to iOS. So it is so simple to do that. But so guys, here you have to note something. If the given iOS is not worked for you, then simply go to Google and search the iOS file for your device and model and download that and install that. So guys, thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful and useful, then hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos like that. And I will meet you in the next video, next tricky video. So guys, bye.